Hospo camp is like one of the biggest like refreshers.
That was giving God like everything, every part of my life, telling him that I'm like gonna commit.
I made friends and I feel like I made family.
He's not calling you to say yes tomorrow. God's not calling you to say yes next week, next month. God is calling you to say yes right now and then to continue to say yes for the rest of your life.